Walsall came out on top in this derby with two goals in the final 3 minutes. Simon Stewart was caught in possession, and it was left to Carl Lightbourne to round the keeper and score. Stewart made his second costly error of the afternoon when he put through his own net. Up until then, Stewart, on loan from Sheffield Wednesday, had looked the best player on the park. Walsall's first win since returning.